Okay, guys, welcome to the final boss. Finally. What's gonna happen? We're gonna hit him a couple times and then we're gonna save. So I'm gonna try to do it without saving. It's maybe a long battle. I know once you beat him once, he's not really fully dead. When we get to that form, I'll quick save. Oh my god, he freaking got me again. Running fast. Oh my god. And that's when he does that. Like, just keep him. Hit him a couple more times and then I'll quick save. One more time, I'll hit him one more time and then I'll quick save. Of course I get hit. No, I wasn't gonna save there, because if you save there, would have messed, fall right up. Take Donkey Kong first. Hit him like three times and then I'll quick save. In my game. I need to keep them. Oh my god, fuck. Go over here. I knew that was gonna happen. That part is so friggin' hard to know where it's gonna, you're gonna get hit. I have no idea why I just jumped at him. this part at all. I hate this part. Frankie, both friggin' monkeys, if I can. You have no idea where the freak are gonna fall. You throw your friggin' crown. That would be nice. Ah, I'm waiting for the friggin' thing to. I don't know what my next gameplay will be like this. I have no clue. I'm having a good old time on this part. You still know where the freaking them things are gonna fall down. So we couldn't like stand here. Nope. Yeah, I kind of memorized what the damn pattern is. Wow. All the other videos are all messed up like this, so I don't feel too bad. I bet y'all so close. So like shadows where the stuff's gonna fall? Or they just fall? They just fall. Oh my god. Oh my god, I fucking hit the same fucking one. Fuck this game. I knew it was going fucking hit me. Like, just hit him again and I can freaking save. Fuck you and the horse you rode on. Oh my god. Like, why would you have to put that stupid thing in there like that? Like, that is dumb. I hate that because you never know when the fuck you're gonna get hit, like just now. I'm just glad this game's literally almost over. I think I embarrassed myself enough playing this. Oh my god, why did I literally walk right over to the freaking thing and got hit. Like I said, once you beat him once, he's not even dead yet, he's still freaking. It's like I know that one's there, so that's where I fucking go. my god, I almost had it. I almost had it. This part is irritating. I don't know how the hell I beat this game before. That's what I would like to know. Take forever to beat this damn freaking boss. We're already at over 12 minutes now. I haven't even beat this fucker. Hope a lot of you guys enjoyed this video because, yeah. I will not be doing nothing like this again. Unless I beat something I've beaten 100 billion times. How the frig did some? How in the hell did I beat this part before? That's why I like the friggin' now. And you can't tell like where the fuck they're falling from. You gotta fucking guess. Get so close. I just need to hit him again. I don't know how much longer. I don't know how many more hits after that. Might be it, and then I gotta just do it one more time. Fucking lard ass if you are. Oh my fuck. Oh my god, I keep getting hit. Okay, why in the hell did I just walk up to him? I literally walked up to him. That's some bullshit. Oh my god, I almost had it. And then he chucks his friggin' hat. So I almost had it. I almost friggin' had it too. I'm getting closer. Nope. Not like that, I ain't. This is unreal for a friggin' boss. If I would have known he was gonna do that, I would have saved my freaking game. I don't wanna save it right when I die, cause I've done that before. Not proud of it. Oh my. Super Jam Bro, I know you're gonna get a kick out of this part, because yeah. I'm sure a lot of you guys will. Mostly him. I'm sure I'll hear about it. I'll hear about it when this video is uploaded. Oh my god, I thought I would have had it. I guess I'm getting a little bit further now. There are 18 minutes in this friggin' video. I don't really want to make a part 2 for this stupid ass boss. I just want to beat this friggin'. Oh, why did I go? Why did I do that? I got pretty close that one time. If I would have known he was going to throw his crown, I would have friggin' saved. Of course, I go walk right towards the fucking barrel. Fucking ball, whatever the fuck it's called. Jeez, you never know when the fuck they're going to fall. This is why I need Diddy. But I fucking lost him a long time ago. Fast enough. Of course, why do I walk right under the fucking thing? Great. We shall see you in the next part for this. Hopefully it's not too much longer.